Paul, I really appreciate you being able to sit down with me tonight. Now, last week, when Monday Night Raw ended, it appeared that you and your client, Brock Lesnar and yourself have severed your business ties. Where do you and Brock Lesnar stand right now?
I don't know. Brock Lesnar has disconnected his phone number, and I've tried to reach him through intermediaries, and I don't know where we stand.
So you've not spoken to Brock Lesnar at all since last week?
No.
Okay. Well, Paul,
And not that I haven't wanted to, but obviously he doesn't want to take my phone call.
Paul, I understand.
You know, I have a problem with this, guys, to be honest. Brock's not going to like this. I mean, I'm out here talking in public about this. This is kind of like a private matter. It's just going to piss him off more.
Well, we can go from your point of view if you like. I mean, it seemed abundantly clear last week that Brock Lesnar does not consider you his friend, that you're his employee. Do you consider Brock Lesnar?
You're really enjoying this, aren't you? Like I have this coming. Like
no.
I deserve this.
Paul, I'm just trying to get to the bottom of what exactly happened between you and Brock.
So am I.
So do you consider Brock Lesnar a friend of yours?
Yes, I do. And my children consider his children to be their friends. I don't want anybody close to my family. He certainly doesn't want anybody close to his family. This is not how I envisioned it ending. We are always... Since the beginning, we've always talked about riding off into the sunset together. The Universal Championship over one shoulder, the UFC title over the other, and me standing behind him, proclaiming to the world the reigning defending.
Paul, at this point in Brock Lesnar's career, do you think that he still needs Paul Heyman? Paul, do you want to take a minute?
Come on. Do it. Just do it. Do your job.
You spent a lot of time here. Hypothetically, if Brock Lesnar was not around, is there anybody else here that maybe you have your eye on as a potential client?
Wouldn't that question be inconceivable a week ago? Wouldn't it be? Wouldn't it be?
Sure.
This whole situation is inconceivable to me. How can I just go with somebody else? Just interchangeable?
Okay, well, SummerSlam, this is my final question to you. Brock Lesnar or Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship, who's going to walk away the winner?
I've known Brock Lesnar for 16 years. I've been through every up and down that he has accomplished and that he has suffered, and I've never seen Brock Lesnar like this. I've never seen him more driven. I've never seen him more focused. And I know this isn't a word we like to use around here. I've never seen him more violent. Against this Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns doesn't stand a chance.